Hello everyone, hope you are doing wonderful today. Welcome to another video. In today's video, we are going to do a small experiment and see whether we can get cells in resin using an external source like isopropyl alcohol, silicone oil, or alcohol blending solution. Let's get started. I'm just reusing some old coasters here. So I'm using isopropyl alcohol, that's the first one, some alcohol blending solution. This is nail polish remover, and the final one is silicone oil. So please do remember that the results may vary slightly because there are different brands in the market, so depending on the quality, the results are bound to vary. So what I'm doing first is I am pouring resin mixed with black pigment as the base. So I'm not adding anything in this resin. So this is just resin mixed with black pigment, nothing else. I'm using 3:1 resin here. Okay, it's time to experiment. So first we are going to put few drops of isopropyl alcohol in resin mixed with yellow pigment, and I'm just pouring it on the base color. Next, resin mixed with red pigment and a little bit of few drops, that is two, I think I put two drops of silicone oil. Alright, immediate cells in the silicone oil. Next I'm using some nail polish remover, mixing it with some green pigment. And resin, don't really see anything, any changes there. And the last and the final one, some alcohol blending solution mixed with white pigment resin. Lot of silicone oil one. Okay, we're going to heat now and just blend both the colors. So guys, since we are working with heat and liquid that contains alcohol, please wear a mask and work in a well-ventilated area. So these are the final results. I got cells with isopropyl alcohol, silicone oil, and alcohol blending solution. Nothing with the nail polish remover. Did another pour with the 2:1 ratio resin just to see if different ratios, but I got similar results. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Do like, share, subscribe, and comment for more such videos. I'll see you in the next one.